How to design a Cupid's bow. First, I'm going to outline an M shape. Second, we're going to build two little mounds. And third, let's build these filtral columns.